spinning. Coffee. Keep on dancing. Keep on dancing. Things look different from home. I swap them around. Still down. Fire was all over the news. And I can't even call Emma. May whoever invented the radio alarm never find peace. Surprisingly efficient.
Hello, user Stanley Moray. Error. Redo from start.
Wait. What's this? Looks like a distress call from Sector B. Tim mentioned some of the drones have been sent over there, but this is coming in manually from a relief team Alpha. Secure channel, no way to respond. Come on, Tim. Jesus. Starting to feel left behind here.
Warning. Extreme levels of stress detected. Downtime recommended.
Seriously, these should be full by now. Sometimes I forget to just appreciate this place.
Stan, come in.
Finally.
I saw the news. Is there fire?
Finally out. We took some casualties.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Press haven't found out yet, but they'll be hell to pay when they do.
Did I do this? Is this my fault?
What?
The main flow. I increased the pressure, the accident.
No. No, get that notion out of your head this instant. It was bad luck is all. The storm, you know. And the drill platform going haywire. It'll take years to undo the damage.
But...
Enough. We're getting you out of there. That's why I'm calling.
Okay. Yeah, that's probably a good... Yeah, okay.
Boat with the retrieval capsules on its way. It'll take a day or two. Until then...
One final job. Sector B.
Sector B?
The distress call.
Checking. I haven't... There's no record of any distress call from Sector B on this end.
Coming through loud and clear here. On the Unit Trench emergency frequency.
Odd.
Tim?
I knew they were hiding something.
So... What's the plan?
Head over there. Check it out. And stay in radio contact. Something fishy's going on here.
Roger that. Setting out now. Last chance to stock up. This is gonna be a long one.
you need a break, Stanley Moray, a restful night makes for a productive day. Today's fact of the day. She's never coming back, Stan.
Wait, what?
Today's fact of the day. She's never coming back, Stan.
Lights are all green. Ready to go. Okay, girl. One last ride. What am I getting into here, Tim?
During the storm, we had to evacuate the central administration bunker in Sector B, down at the base of the rig. Imagine a gray box full of filing cabinets, but with less personality.
That's where your office was?
Right.
And you said some people didn't make it.
Yes, good people.
I'm sorry.
And now this signal.
The SOS.
If there's an SOS, I should have gotten it too. They're hiding something, Stan. The management. I know they are. A lot of sensitive material in that bunker, records, reports. But as of yesterday, no personnel. So they say. So, to answer your question, we don't really know what you're getting into. Save that it's probably not good.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
All right.
Cleanup complete.
Thank you.
damn time.
Nice composition on that one. Somewhat excessive packaging there. Careful with this. Pretty big cables. Wonder what they're for. Thank you. So much pollution down here. That'll do nicely.
Solid and useful. These up. Stop them polluting the area. A component of some kind. Nice. This is a natural formation. And impressive. Rare around here. A geode. Do you think you just sprinkle these around the ocean? Well now, I can use this. Back at it. Approaching the gate now. Should be just like the last time. Tim?
Working on it. This is odd. It's asking for priority access codes. I've never even heard of priority access codes. Let alone a sector entrance. Give me a second here. In the meantime, there should be a secondary access around there somewhere. Have a look around.
Get through here. If management is involved in this, there's no telling what I'll find with that signal. Nothing good. Go.
access to Sector B is currently denied to anyone without a direct mandate from corporate.
Okay. Well, bad news. That's exactly where I am.
I don't understand. There's nothing down there except the admin office and a storage bunker, and the rig, of course. Are they worried some mad bastard might try and blow it up?
People on the news seem pretty angry about the leak. Should I still be here?
Bugger corporate, bunch of assholes. I want to know what it is they're hiding down there.
Center.
Find out what that signal's all about, but stay safe. First sign of trouble, you leave. Head towards that.
Got a capsule here, Tim. And empty.
Looks like a rescue team. All right. But if everyone was evacuated, a rescue team for who? Or what? Still no details on this end. If they sent a team, they did it outside of normal procedure. There's a black hole where any briefing files would be. Always a good sign.
Heading to the admin bunker. Main door's locked. From the inside.
That's not normal. I don't... Why would a relief team lock themselves inside an evacuation zone?
Thank you.
silence. Not sure if that's good or very, very bad.
Storage bunker right by the admin center. God knows why, but that's where you are. Lockdown's been triggered. By the storm, maybe.
Maybe. Subtle, but it did the job.
Probably won't be the last door you'll have to bust down. Corporate can bill me.
Thank you.
The place is locked down.